Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. In the last episode, we got through the sewers and killed a bunch of stuff and found another journal, and then we met the Rancor, and I was stupid enough to like run in there and go, "Ooh, I can route run it," but no, that's not it. Because I am infamous of, or because infamous because I am known to really screw stuff up, I actually went and looked it up. I was like, okay, you know what? This is not something I should mess around with and take forever doing, and I looked it up, and supposedly this is how you're supposed to do it. So, first
Ready.
off, how do I solo mode? Wish to turn solo mode on. Okay, what does that do? Okay, that
I'm
just
here.
moves me, right? And my companions stay put. Okay, what I'm supposed to do carefully is go over here. No, I don't want to fight him. Go to the corpse pile. Grab that, obviously. Get items, oops. And then I want to give items. I want to give a grenade, I guess. And the Rancor synthesized odor. And then it closed. And then what happens? I did, yep, that's it right there. Ooh, that's nasty. Yay! I'm Oh, back to group. Yes. Sweet. Alright, what do you got for me, big boy? Bashing or blasting? We have to open him up by hitting him? That's hilarious. Alright, what's inside? Nothing? Aww. What a little crap. I wanted. Was there anything left in here? Probably not. Nope. Man, I could have used something cool from a big, mean Rancor like that. But anyway, so we're heading towards the base now. And Volkars are everywhere. Can we surprise them with a grenade? Surprise! Happy birthday! Oh, you have
Let's
shields.
go!
You silly creatures and your shields. I can get through that. You don't think I can? Well, maybe I can't. Come on, do it! That was kind of crazy. Ooh, more shields. Okay. Elevator. Haha, don't mind if we do. Okay, now what? Journal entry. Well, what does it say? Wrong one. You're inside the base, so you still have to locate the prototype accelerator. It's probably stored somewhere off the main level under heavy guard. And what about that? Do-do-do-do-do. I found another thing, but it, no big deal. Okay. So we have to find it. This propeller, whatever. Whatever. Can we be sneaky about it, or do you think we're gonna get caught? I don't know how to be sneaky. I mean, it just. I don't know. Just gonna have to try. Oh. Alright, we're just gonna go on guns a-blazing. Sneaky is not my middle name. First door is. Oh, jeez. Knock a door. Attack! You can't hurt me. What are you gonna do? Serve me drinks? But I do need to heal myself.
Time to rumble.
Karth, you're silly.
Ha! How'd you like that?
I'm gonna get this guy. Uh-oh. What the hell? I can't see what's behind me. Oh, there's the guard. It's a droid. Why is it making weird noises like that? That is weird. Knock, knock. Time to die. Oh, don't be dodging it. You ain't no ninja. Yeah. Oh, hey, lady. Can
Please
I get a
don't hurt
drink?
me. I just serve the food here, that's all. I'm not like these others. I'm not even a Black Vulcar. Please don't kill me.
I'll get two chocolate shakes and How'd you end up here?
My name is Ada. My father owed Davik some money, but he couldn't pay.
Davik, huh?
Killed my father and sold me into slavery here at the Volker compound to pay off the debt.
Hmm. I have a few questions.
But I don't know anything. I'm just a prisoner here, a slave. The Volkers don't tell me anything. They treat me like dirt. They beat me up if I screw up their orders.
You may know more than you think, miss. Help us and we'll help you, okay?
Well, all right.
Stop flirting with the
lady. I still don't know how
much
help I can be. But I sure hope you get rid of all the Volkers. I hate them.
Hmm. Where can I find a prototype swoop engine accelerator?
What? I've never heard of such a thing.
You have. Tell me where
it
is.
In the garage on the lower level. That's where all the Volkers go to work on their swoop bikes. But
uh-huh.
I've never been down there. The elevator is protected by a security system. Only the Volkers are allowed to go down there.
Well, I guess I better be a Volker then. I'm looking for a prisoner, a woman named Bastila.
Is she that Republic soldier? I heard one of the Volker mention her, but she's not here. He said Brezhik didn't trust his men around her.
Who's Brezhik?
I guess she's too important to be a slave here in the kitchens. Getting pawed and groped and kicked and spit on like me. Brezhik must have taken her somewhere safe.
Where can I... if I let you go, can you find your way out of here?
Now that you've killed the guards who were supposed to watch me, I think I could find my way out of here.
Then you better get going!
I'm free to go? You're not gonna kill me?
Don't make me change my mind.
I don't know how I can ever repay you. Thank you. Thank you. I have to get out of here before any of the Volkers see me.
Too much talking, not enough running. Get out of here. Alright, cool. So, elevator, security. Everybody needs to freaking heal. Jeez.
Ready.
Ready. There. Mm-hmm. Only Mission's got health, because she's smart. That's street smarts. Okay, oh, there was a box over here. Oh, thanks, I needed that. Oh, die, you bartender, cook, whatever you are. I don't even know what you are. Didn't even want to even ask, because you don't matter. Oh, jeez, that's not, no, turn around. I hate the controls in this game. Ooh. Oh, isn't there containers? Nope, not for me. Not for me. Hmm. Throw a grenade, you droid. Let's throw it, stupid. Oh, Karth, you're in the way. Dummy. Wake up, Karth. You got a job to do. Got that. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. Security panel. Slice into the system. Main terminal. Damn it. Nothing ever works the way I want it to. Knock knock. Oh, really? There's gotta be something in here then. Ooh! Alright. Surprise. Surprise. Supplies. And it's all junk. Well, I could use more medic packs. That is the kitchen door, is it? Something? Yep. Okay, what's this one? Disabled sentry, huh? Heh heh heh. Optimized droids targeting system weapons. And engage patrol. Alright. That's good. Go patrol. And find some people to kill. Or something. Yep, I'll take that. Alright. We'll just follow Mr. Droid over here. You're going down a damn dead end, stupid. Go the other way. Or are you just gonna patrol this area? Because that would be stupid too. I wasted spikes on your dumbass. That's a good boy. Oh, you're dumb. Fine. Just do that and be stupid. I don't care. Crap. I'll get him! Did you attack him already? Jeez. Do you like getting bullets in the face? Take that, tough guy. Energy shield. Okay, another guy. Two droids. Surprise attack! Ah! Oh, can't shoot a ninja. Get him. Nice. Is there another one? Nope. Okay. Is this the main control panel? Besides the computer. Access security cameras? Control room. Oh, he looks like bad news. Switch to camera. Oh, we'll switch to the roots. Okay, garage elevator. Ooh, I bet you those are turrets. Oh, shut down garage elevator security system. Do it. Yeah! Awesome. Okay. Pool? They have a pool. Hey, there's a robot in there. Okay. Rec room. Yeah. Barracks. Oh, shit. That's a lot of dudes. Oh, yes. Zap him. What happened to your buddies, guy? Okay, armory. And that's where we are. Okay, that's good for me. Return to menu. Access system commands. Open all security doors. Check. Access system commands. Upload area schematics. Check. Overload terminal. Nice. Ooh, crap. Yeah. That's not nice. What the gosh, dang it. Well, guess what I get to do? I have to do that all over again. Oh boy, guess, yeah. Alright, that's a good perfect time to pause it. I will redo all that stuff before I record on the next episode. But anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. And I will see you on the next video. Bye!